Hi, I'm Jonathan Bird, and welcome to Blue World Academy. We've received a number of questions about the recent decision in the United States to declassify the West Indian manatee from endangered to threatened, and what that actually means. An endangered species is a species which has been categorized by the International Union for Conservation and Nature as likely to become extinct. Thousands of species of plants and animals around the world are on that list. Of course, every country decides for itself how it will handle endangered species within its borders. Under the Endangered Species Act in the United States, species in trouble may be listed as either endangered or threatened. The U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service and the National Marine Fisheries Service are responsible for classifying and designing protections for these specially protected plants and animals. The goal being, of course, to attempt to help their populations recover and eventually, with hope, not be endangered anymore. The West Indian manatee is a lovable and harmless sea cow that eats only aquatic plants and lives around the coastal areas of Florida, the Gulf of Mexico, and the Caribbean. We featured the manatee in a first season episode of Jonathan Bird's Blue World. It was hunted for hundreds of years as a source of food and hide. Because it's slow-moving, in Florida, the manatee has been the victim of terrible accidents caused by boat propellers. For this reason, the manatee was listed as endangered way back in 1967, 5 years before the Endangered Species Act even went into law. The good news is that over 40 years of protection provided by the Endangered Species Act, the West Indian manatee population in Florida has slowly grown. They aren't exactly out of the woods yet, but things are definitely looking up for the manatee. Things are looking good enough now to officially downgrade the manatee in Florida from endangered to threatened. What does that mean? Does it mean that manatees have been saved? Not at all. An endangered species is one that is at the brink of extinction right now. A threatened species is one that's likely to be at the brink of extinction soon. Downgrading the manatee status is actually really good news. It means that manatees are recovering, but it doesn't mean that they're saved and we can stop protecting them. They still need protection. Boats will still run them over and kill them. If that started happening, they would end right back on the endangered species list again. I've made two films about manatees, and I spent a year working on my master's thesis about manatee vocalizations. So, as you might imagine, I love manatees. It's thrilling to see them finally taken off the endangered species list, but they are still in trouble, and they still need protection. They have a long way to go to be anywhere near what could be considered a complete recovery. Thanks for watching Blue World Academy. I hope you'll watch our segment on Florida manatees. Click the link on the top left. And don't forget to subscribe. Dude.